Good morning, kids. Class 3, you all have done question answers of lesson 3, we care. How many question answers were there? Yes, 5 in number. Have you all revised them? I knew you all must have revised. Okay, so now from the next page, we'll be doing Let's Learn More. So there are 2 question answers, so we'll be completing it. Okay, so start writing Let's Learn More, underline it with a blue color pencil. Now question number 1. Who invented Braille? Now you have to write the name and question mark. Then what is the answer? Louis Braille. What is the answer? Louis Braille invented Braille. Now full stop. Now this answer is completed. Again moving to question number 2. How many raised dots are there in Braille script? Then question mark. Answer 2. What is the answer? Braille consists of patterns of raised dots arranged in cells of up to 6 dots. So again we have completed question number 2. So let's learn more. We have completed and there are only 2. So after this you are going to underline it and children revise these 2. Okay. So this is you have to revise and write neatly. Take care and bye-bye.